Perhaps the most detrimental to the long-term health of the people was the culling of wild cats. The Eurasian lynx was once common in Britain, and with a shoulder height of 75 centimeters, it hunted until the sun came up. The lynx was a keystone species that kept in check the population and ground coverage of rodents, mice, rats, squirrels, and so on. Today, these apex predators are only known to the Far East.